Sergey, I don't know why you grabbed the medium suit. You're more like a large.
Probably, right?
Scott, you're making a sad eye with me today. We're going to get you into the right fitting suit, but you're out here with who today?
She's my fiance over there.
Hi, Kate.
She's my love. She got me this.
She's a really sweeper. Nice girl. She's a keeper.
Yeah.
All right. So her idea, your birthday present, and we need to get you a bigger jumpsuit. We get you all geared up. Then we're gonna go skydiving. Okay?
Absolutely.
All
right. Yeah. All right. Let's do it.
Let's go over here to talk to your girlfriend.
Yeah. We're gonna talk to her. See what she thinks about this situation.
So how do you think they look? Look good?
Why do
like,
he likes to be free.
Yeah. He's gonna be on the phone. Yeah, so
that's not a personal one. Yeah.
Well, you look professional. You look semi-professional.
I feel like I look like I'm like that.
I don't even
have
an artist on.
You don't even work here.
No, I know.
Are you employed here?
That's the best day in the office, though.
Sorry, we got to about 10 minutes, and we're going to go do this. We're going to get on that plane out there and go make a skydive.
All right.
You ready for this?
Thanks, man.
All right.
Appreciate it.
I think that's all right.
Oh, really nice.
Yeah. Turn it on the runway.
tight.
Awesome. Listen.
Good job.
Thanks, dude. Woo! That was some tricks that were not on camera.
All right. All right. So, got her done? Awesome.
That was amazing.
Good job. Good job. All right, guys.
All right.
Get the sun here.
Hey, what's your dad?
All right. There we go. Thanks for coming out, guys. All right. Thank you.
You guys got the best, y'all.